Who might you be? Hello there. Anyone home? My apologies. I am the Joker. If you couldn't already tell, my appearance is quite a joke. I see. You want a haircut. Brilliant. No. What were you thinking of doing with this? A trim? Maybe. Maybe we need a bit more than just a trim. Shall we say a style, or perhaps some color? Might I suggest green? No. Fine. What were you thinking? Don't you just love sharp objects? I know I sure do. Now, let's see here. What can we do? Where to begin? Always the first little bit that's the hardest. But there it is, right off. So, do you come here often? I'm sorry, I stopped listening. Saying yes, a husband, a wife. I think you must make up your mind here. No, you are not the one that gets to do the jokes. So isn't that interesting? Well, I do suppose that. Well, you see. No, I don't think so. What? I think you're trying to fool me here. I don't think you understand who I am. I propose a deal. How about you just stay quiet while I finish your hair? Okay. Great. did you ask? The scars. I see. You want to know how I got them? Well, you see, I had a wife who was beautiful, who liked to gamble a lot. One day, she got in deep with the sharks. They cut her face. She was very depressed about it. You know, I just wanted to see her smile again. I wanted to let her know that I still thought she was beautiful, even with the scars. So one day, I got a blade similar to this one. I did this to myself. You wanna know what happened? Well, she couldn't stand the sight of me. But no matter. That is ancient history. Listen, you're the one that came in here and decided that I should be the one to cut your hair. So here we are. I'm cutting your hair. What? What? I'm not sure. I'm just not sure. You see, my father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he got a little more loaded than usual. He came at my mother. She had the kitchen knife to defend herself. He didn't like that. He took the knife to her, laughing while he does it. Then he turns to me and says, sticks the blade in my mouth. Why so serious? And why so serious? Honestly, though, why so serious, my friend? Lighten up a little. It's just another day in our chaotic existence. Chaos. It's all just controlled chaos. You want to see a magic trick? Wait. I'm going to make this pencil disappear. Are you ready? Gone. I'm sorry. Gets them every time. Kill you? Why would I kill you? You complete me. I must admit, I'm not actually the hairstylist. I don't actually work here. I found some sharp scissors and I thought I would stand around in the corner, waiting for the next sorry sucker that walked into the place. Aren't you just so glad it was you? I sure am. You, my friend, are in for quite the treat. Your hair is looking spectacular. All set and ready to go back into the universe. You ever heard of Harvey Dent? Do you have any idea where I could find him? It's very important. I have some urgent business to speak with him about. Use a lawyer. So, what are your plans for the rest of the day? Wayne Manor. Bruce, that rich fool. He's a real joker, isn't he? No, you don't even know what I think. I think Bruce Wayne only shows up on very special occasions. But I am very curious. Just what goes on in that head of his. That much money, it can make a man go mad. Well, I think that just about does it. Yes, looks very serious.